Quick headline out of Kingston, where a new report shows that serious crimes are down. The New York State Department of Criminal Justice says serious crimes in Kingston dropped by 7.8% for the first 6 months of the year. Violent crimes dropped by more than 20%, and property crime decreased by more than 6%. And that is all the time we have for tonight. Thank you so much for joining us here on RFL. We'll see you right back here tomorrow night at 6 p.m. Have a good night.